Let's cut a Lego base plate. And there you go. Now we have a decently even for our Lego city.